And investigators working to determine a motive in a Forsyth County murder. Deputies responded to Canewood Court in Walkertown around midnight yesterday. That is where they found Timothy Killian with a gunshot wound. He was taken to the hospital, and that's where he died. Tyler Krause was arrested and charged with murder. He is being held without bond. It's not clear if the two knew each other.